We have great to have one of our international superstars, just as a former runner-up, the world's strongest man, a former World Highland Games champion, one of the greatest of all time. Gentlemen, up, ladies and gentlemen, strong forward, Sebastian Winter! And who has great from Deutschland, all the way over from East Germany. This is the first time I've seen this athlete flow. I've been told he is the German champion. Ladies and gentlemen, up for Danny Duro. Another of our Scottish athletes from Buckingham Head, a very talented athlete. This is the first time I've heard this in Canada. Seen it in another few games. This is a great deal for us to show you skills. Ladies and gentlemen, from Buckingham Head, Stuart Anderson. Now, this gentleman you see is the baby brother of Sebastian. This is what he's having this season of his life. He is very much the absolute Osborne folks of Canada. Could you give him a massive round of applause to Owen Lucas Aventa? That's right. We have another very talented sportsman. When he's good, he's very good. When he's not, he's alright. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up from Grangemouth, Kyle Randalls. A very talented player. And this gentleman, this could be one of his last ever Highland Games, ladies and gentlemen. This man's from Glenapple, but unfortunately for our loss, he's emigrated to Canada, so this could be one of his last Highland Games, he's a true Scotsman. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Glenapple's Long Coat Tart. And last and certainly not least, ladies and gentlemen, this is your current world champion. Arguably, some people are saying perhaps the greatest all-round heavy of all time. He's just coming back from an injury, he's missed a big chunk of the season, but he won yesterday, so I think it's fair to say he's fully fit again. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen, from Dartford and Kent, Scott Ryder! Last year, the previous champion gets the games officially opened by getting the shield. The chief controls for this is Dick Johnston. The shield to the north. To the south.
What's up?
To the east.
East.
And to the west.
To the west.
Ladies and gentlemen of Canada, that officially opens the 2017 Canada Games.
I'd like to declare the 2017 Canada Highland Games officially open.
Gentlemen, what happened next time? Dan Gill from East Germany, next to the gentleman. Our world champion, ladies and gentlemen, has taken the lead to round two. And Gail Kelly Barrelli will be our first floor. Stuart Anderson from Buckingham Head. This will be his second cut. And up next, Adam McGinn, family from Sutherland. Gary. And our track goes Dan Dallas. Former short brother, Commonwealth Games athlete. There we are. That looks good. Oh. Now we have Owen on the end apple. Obviously, this is the winter attempting a semi-throw cut. Send dust and semi-throw for round. Mr. Rayner, if you're in this position, do this team tomorrow. Came back, won the event, final goal. important to do here. Hold the hand in a little bit to take your weight away from. This is the current world champion, ladies and gentlemen. So folks, as we get to the final round of the Stone Touch, 16-pound Stone Touch, the rear shuffling last seat is Lotus Inventa. Just a high chance for the rear and third place, Long Coulter. Now we have Kyle Harris, very strong. Then we have Stump and Brian Crowe at the 16-pound Stone Touch. Anyway, folks, here we go. We have Dan Darling from Orlando. Stop and final test, the pot. And we have the final goal for the ball to start the end of the draft. Dan, the sixth. Dan, the three final pots. Four yes to save the car one. And then it's added Paul Coulter from Ryan Apple. So folks, this is the final good vote. We can show some support for Polish Lucas Renta. Come on, Lucas! More pressure on Storm Raya. Storm Raya for Garble. This is last good champion. Need to get Stone Bubble on that number 8 track. Let's see what he's doing here. So we turn to Tanda. I'm going to ask you, please. Show a massive round of support the current XC World Champion and the winner of the Group 1 give up for Polish Lucas Renta! So my friends, I've got to see you this night. I've got a team match for the ladies. Would you see me now? That's it. But ladies and gentlemen, can you raise the hood for the current world champion with a crowd of four with the hardest gamer and the whole of the Highland Games, Lucas Renta! It's an interesting technique you've got, your Switzerland, your French just spoke against the ground. But it's working! It's working! Grab the flag! You're supposed to grab the flag like a victorious hill climber. All your man walking through your I'm going to go. This is pretty much the way teams here woke up this morning. Trying to get out of the cut I was left in after the very session. It's like a flashback now. I can find some chips and cheese about when it's exact replication. Oh, sorry, brother. Are you doing to me?
Pick his name. Help! Go.
This is Hansel Stranger. You might have noticed that one of the Hansel Strangers has been replaced. He's the other one on the bus. Clearly didn't take this championship seriously. This is a close battle. Father and son, partnership over there. They came up here, starting to lose their feet. But they're digging in. Oh, can you lose this?
Guys, come on. 14 feet,
team football and male team. Singles check in. Singles check in. Grab that flag. Hey. Have a joint overall win of Tafia. If Togo don't get it, Tafia wins.
Go on, Tafia!
Come on. Look
at Kosia,
look at
that goal.
What a
fear! Come on, come on.
What a fear! What a fear!
Use your hand. Come on, you're only 4 feet away. Come on, move a foot out of time. Come on, drive forward. Bring it towards you. Come on.
Come on.
1, 2, 3, move. Come on.
Come on, come on.
Come on. And again, wait, and then again. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Come on. Get your head. 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 Get your head.
Get your head. Get your head. Get your head.
Get your head. Get your head. Get your head.
Get your head. Get your head. Get your head. Get your head. Get your head. Get your head.
So the winner of the Harvard Tour was Team England. Congratulations, 3, 2, 1, go! Ready, 3, 2, 1, go! Give it up, folks, for Team Lafayette. Come on! Go! 3, 2, 1, go! 31 seconds to beat by the jump team on the game. 18 seconds to beat. 3, 2, 1, go! And it's a win for the Junkie Monkey. Oh, I'll give a good account of myself, though. Oh, it's a close battle. Team Single and Steffi looking to put more weight. But Team Switzerland aren't giving up. Those big Wellington boots are giving great traction. Come on, Switzerland, don't give up! Don't give up! Ah!